I'm Gerike Schreurs. Difficult name, Gerike. I have many names, how people are calling me. I'm from Holland. I live in Barcelona since a year now. And I'm working for Silence Pro Cycling as full-time soigneur. First, I take care of myself with a good breakfast and a coffee. And then I prepare the lunches for all the riders and for the staff. So when we have like a full day before the race, I'm doing the grocery shopping in the morning and start preparing for the race. So I'm doing all the bottles, and it depends a little bit on the time we start. Sometimes we start so early, and then I try to make the lunch for the girls a bit before. So for example, a rice salad with vegetables and tuna. And then we drive to the race, so I drive always the camper with the girls. And yeah, then we arrive at the start. I make sure all the girls get the bottles on the bike. Some want energy, some want only water. In cold days, they start with tea, hot tea, or things like that. I do the legs of the girls with oil, make sure they get all the food. And then when they are ready, they go to sign in, and I walk to the start and wait for them. And like 5 minutes before the start, they give the jackets, or yeah, I'm waiting there a little bit and see if everything is okay. And then I say ciao.
For us, she's like everything. She's everywhere doing massages and preparing our food and taking care of how we dress, you know, if we're comfortable doing all the jobs. So like when we think Ricky's there, so for me, it's like amazing.
Sometimes I feel a little bit the mommy of them, because you are the whole time saying, oh, don't forget this or that, or you do everything for them, and the only thing they have to do is cycling. So I try always to think for them first before they ask me. So on a, yeah, after you work more with them, you know, okay, this girl needs that girl needs that, and then I try to give it before they ask me. Or yeah, you are responsible, but yeah, it goes in the flow, I think. It's normal. It's a normal routine for me. When I'm heading out bottles, I don't think it's that difficult, but it depends really how you handle it, of course. And it's also depending of the rider. It's more like a two-way street, like it's me to handle the bottle, but it's also the girl who have to receive the bottle. In the end, when the feeding is done, I go to the finish and prepare there. Make sure they have like the wipes and everything to clean, close the camper that they come in. Make sure the camp is warm, the bags are all ready, and the food is all ready. And then I have the recovery drink. I take it with me and go to the finish line. So in a stage race, we try to leave as soon as possible. All the girls in the camper, we driving to the hotel. Sometimes we change hotels. So then it's taking the massage table, make it ready, and start with all the massages. During the massages, it's a really nice moment also to have with the rider, also for me to relax a little. It's like the only private moment also for the rider, so if they want to talk with me, they can talk with me, and everything what we discuss in the table stays, of course, in the room. I have the best job because it's always different and with a lot of fun.